instruction includes moments of flashing lights. There will be one 15-minute intermission. And enjoy NSU University School
production and lights. Go. Trail. Go. Lights. Go. Standby lights 10 and spot 1.
I forgot to give Nexus to it.
Oh well, that's fine. Hold on, Jonah. Lights and spot. Go. Standby lights 12 through 16.
You may ask, why do you stay up there? It's so dangerous. We stay because an attack is our home. How do we keep our balance? That I can tell you.
Lights.
In one word. Tradition!
Go. Standby lights 18.
I'll tell you. I don't know. But it's a tradition. And because of our traditions, every one of us knows who he is and what
lights.
God expects him to do.
Go.
Day and night must scramble for a living, feed a wife and children, say his daily prayers, and has the right as master of the house to have the final word at home. The papa, shiny shot, the papa.
Standby lights 20.
Shiny shot,
lights go.
What's another way to make a proper home? A quiet home, a kosher home. Let's bring the family and run the home. The papa's picture in the holy book.
The papa.
Thank you.
Standby lights 40. Lights. Go. Standby lights 42. Standby lights 46. Standby lights 50 through 66.
Many, many others. We don't bother them. So far, they don't bother us. And among ourselves. Among ourselves, we get along perfectly well. Of course.
Heights.
There was that one
Go.
Time when he sold him a horse and he delivered a mule. But that's all settled now. Now we all live in simple peace and harmony.
It was a horse.
It was.
It was a horse.
It was a mule.
You were just
spot one bump out and light 64 and 66.
Tradition.
Spot with the second one up the next one.
Tradition! Without our traditions, our lives would be as shaky as a fiddler on the roof!
Go.